inside his own home early Sunday morning in Fultondale, Alabama. Police say three masked men armed with guns entered the home looking for cash. One man, 55-year-old Alejandro Hernandez Garcia, fought back and was shot. He died at the hospital. The three suspects are still on the run tonight. The victim's son has a message for the people responsible.
That morning, you took the life of a good man. You devastated a family, and you left us with nothing. Do at least one thing right and turn themselves in.